We're out here in E.J. Bernan's permanent fish house. Nice place, Grand Lodge. What is this, an 8-hole fish house here?
It's like 9.
9, yeah. Quite the setup. TV, rod holders, stove. Great place, so.
Just like home.
Just like home. We'll get you on the next fish. Howdy folks, we're on Lake Hanska. We just pulled up this gorgeous walleye. That was caught on the rattle reel. So that's probably a 15, 14 inch.
Pulled up a nice 14 inch walleye boat on a rattle reel. Nice fish.
Thanks. Middle hooked in the back. It's like 11 o'clock.
So. The rattle reels are working the best. Alright, sell next fish.
There he goes. Down the hole, bobber down. He's had it for about 5 minutes.
Got it.
Oh, and that's crappie. That's a little crappie there. It's like an 8 inch or wrong. Rattle reel's working all day.
Yeah, once you see people.
I hope.
I guess. You see that.
Nice.
See you later.
Jack just pulled up a walleye rattle reel. It's about 3 in the morning. Nice walleye. Rattle reel has been always been catching them off a plain hook with a minnow hooked in the tail. Nice walleye.
Dude, just got this massive crappie. It's gotta be 12, 13 inches. Here, hold it up to the oven and see how much, how long it is. Oh my
That's 13.
Goodness. 13 inch crappie. Just fat. Nice.
Wow. It's hard to hold just by the mullet. Oh, that's red leg quality.